Welcome to the Bearcats' second Do's and Don'ts episode. In this episode, we'll talk about the do's and the do-nots of the test-taking season. Follow me. As you can probably tell, I've been traveling the world searching for the secrets of the do's and the do-nots of taking finals exams. Let's go inside. Our first lesson of the evening, do. Study hard with quick breaks between each subject.
Oh, so that's how Columbus found America.
Don't. Study hard, and then have various playful time with your friends. Number two. Do take responsibility for the studies of your test. Don't. Cheat off a neighbor. For our third and final lesson of the evening, do take out the stress on the computer and various consumptive computer games.
Smurf, yellow inside!
Order, sir!
Run, East Tower!
Or the East Tower! Smurf, the East Tower! Oh!
No, they're coming up on the left. They got tanks. Going back. You can't hack. What are you doing? I'm hacking in this. When the heck does Stupin get in here? Kick Stupin.
Don't. Take it out of your friends and family. Thank you for joining us today, but now I think it's time for my bath. Thank you for joining us for this episode of Bearcat News' Do's and Don'ts. I'm Sean Ryan, I've been your host, leading you through the stress-free tips of taking the finals. All I have to say is good luck and Godspeed.